right? Private. Away from the hubbub of the public. No prying eyes asking wordless questions I don't feel much like answering. Now, call me crazy. You wouldn't be the first. But we need to centralize our operations, and that's why I've chosen this location. Well, okay, I didn't choose it myself, but I was part of the process. I mean, I got the memo. The Appalachians have long been a place where people can kind of disappear, whether on their own or with the help of someone else. So, why not the dinosaurs? Pull a few strings, grease a few palms, twist a few arms, and bang! Just like that, the Department of Fish and Wildlife has a new base of operations. Now, we'll need to hit the ground running if we're gonna have this place ready for something it hasn't dealt with in 65 million years. The bare bones are established. But before the ones covered in flesh and blood arrive, we'll need it fully functioning. Owen and Claire are already on site. They'll have more info for you. Dr. Dua will be coordinating your activities. And me? I'll be managing expectations and staying an arm's length away from the meat of sources. Oh, wait. Arm's length is probably not the best choice of words.
We may need some additional hands on this one. Mr. Lambert?
Standing by and ready to go. Just give the word.
George Lambert is an expert ranger who worked with us in the islands and is now with the DFW. He and Owen will deal with the dinosaurs, while we address the facilities.
There are a number of animals from your previous captures that will be coming your way soon. Delays are unacceptable.
Understood. We'll start with the construction of animal enclosures.
We'll catch them, you keep them.
Transportation in progress.
We have new arrivals that will need food and housing.
I'd also suggest keeping a close eye on these dinosaurs until they settle into their surroundings.
Lambert's right. They've had a taste of the wild. Confinement may not sit well with them.
Okay. We make no assumptions and pay attention to all the details.
Good. Remember, just like us, the dinosaurs are always learning.
And you need to keep that in mind as you build another dinosaur habitat. Safety first, for them and us. Get it built, then get the dinosaurs into the new enclosure. That about cover it, Doc?
Perfectly.
Delivery complete. Asset has been checked. Asset check complete. Asset has been collected.
I'm not sure I'll ever be fully comfortable at the park, but the lab coats want to make sure the dinosaurs are, so that's a job you should stay on top of.
En route to collect the asset.
Okay. Dr. Dua and that guy Finch must be getting pressure from above, because they want more animals rounded up. Check the expedition map and dispatch a remote capture team to a hotspot. I'll do what I can on my end.
Okay, the good news first. We've been achieving some success with our remote capture teams, which means a steady supply of dinosaurs to our control center. Now that I like. Removing them from possible uncontrolled interaction with the general public is 100% win in my book. Now to the bad news, which I always hate getting, but honestly, kind of enjoy giving. These animals are arriving with an unknown disease, and we've got to get a handle on it post-haste. That's management speak for PDQ, huh? Pretty damn quick. Dr. Dua?
We can diagnose this disease with scans from our mobile veterinary unit. We'll get it under control before too long.
That's good. Let's get to work.
Assets in the air. Confirming asset delivery.
You have to understand something. Owen and I signed on to this project because we want what is best for the dinosaurs. Not for them to be exploited or engineered, hacked and spliced and compromised.
They deserve a chance at life as much as any other living creature.
Honestly, perhaps even more. As the miracle of science gave them a second chance.
So, do the research, find the cure, and then let's use it. The dinosaurs die. Again, and listen, that's not going to happen.
This is Lambert. I've just received word that you'd like us to increase our capture efforts. Can you confirm?
Yes, that's correct. We need to grow this facility, which means we need more animals. It's time to stress test our systems and make sure we're capable of managing both the science and our operations.
Understood. My teams are standing by. We still have a number of dinosaurs in the wild. Plenty of targets to bring in.
Assets. And yes, this will be an ongoing mission for us moving forward.
Transit has commenced. Asset being transported. Asset transportation complete. Asset delivery confirmed. Reporting asset status.
Thank you.
really captured the essence of that dinosaur. Nice job.
Asset delivered. Delivery complete. Asset has been delivered. Check finished.
We'll need to face this Twister head on. And listen, I don't want us to end up with a Raptornado. That means getting the dinosaurs safely tucked away.
Asset being transported. Asset transportation in progress. Transportation complete. Asset transported. Thank you. Checked. Asset to be collected. Collecting asset. Heading to collect the asset. Asset collection request received. Has been collected. Transportation underway. Transit has commenced. Confirming asset delivery. Delivery has been completed. Asset has been transported. Transportation complete.
Hey, I've gone like hours without a snack, and I know how that makes me feel. So imagine how a dinosaur feels when it's hungry.
assets in the air. Confirming asset delivery. Commencing asset transit. Transporting asset. Asset delivery confirmed. Asset transported.